Okay, y'all, my name is Fiona, and up in front, your horse this evening is named Cormier. And the horse in the very, very front with the stars all over him, that is a Legion. So if you have any questions about them, definitely feel free to ask.
Now, what kind of horses are
They are both Percherons. It's a French breed that dates back to the medieval days, and it's the same type of horse that the knights used to use when jousting and in battle. So they were originally war horses.
Yeah, these are enormous. They're beautiful.
They are 2,000 and 2,400 pounds, respectively. Yeah. The dapple up in front is the giant, at least for our group of horses.
Yeah.
There are larger, but he's our monster. So you guys really excited about tonight? What's your favorite thing? Are you looking forward to the cupcakes, the dinner, carriages?
Yeah, of course the cupcakes.
I'm looking forward to cupcakes too. I remember those from last year. They're yummy.
How old are these horses?
Well, Elysian up in the very front just turned 11 this January. They consider that his birthday. And that would make Cormier 14.
Now, how is that in horse years? Is that young or?
It makes them pretty much in their prime. Okay. So they're, let's see, that'd be the equivalent of them being in their late 30s to early 40s now. So they're pretty much in tip-top shape. But they're kind of like athletes.
That's good to know.
They exercise regularly. They eat the best. They have full dental and medical coverage. So. All their pony needs are met.
Excellent.
This one's the Cinderella carriage. It actually used to be on stage in the theater in Utah.
Yeah, oh wow.
For an 8-month outdoor production. So here we go, you guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, and thank y'all for riding with us. Get last picture of you guys. Bye, everybody.
Bye, girls.